Right. Let's go for this again.
In Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions rose. But tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Here we go.
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been. You attract strange
combatants. This is very simple.
Back home. I don't stay in one place for too long. Came from a town called Bloomington, Indiana.
First.
Ready for a shot.
again. Go away!
Get over here and heal up.
Come on.
Seems to be in the end to the monsters.
Let them come. I could always use
them. Hey, can you guys hear me? Here we go. Now, I've never played Dragonstein to Finish before. This is my first time playing it. I actually skipped the first one. Oh crap.
I've got you in my sights.
Time to take you out.
Come over here.
Nope. Oh crap.
The gunslinger dropped the monster to the ground with an earth-shaking thud.
Okay, am I playing without a HUD? Yeah, I'm definitely playing without a HUD. Oh my god, it's not funny anymore.
The dragon's fire consumes all. Then you can
just an inferno of fire and flame burn the new angel this summer.
You again? Again?
Come over here, get healed.
The gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
Peculiar choice ahead, but
not
never die.
You first! Goodbye.
Flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved. It's high noon.
Wait, I can't quit the damn game.